Hello, Cougars. I hope that you are doing well and continuing to take care. Los Angeles Southwest College continues to be very busy working on numerous transformational efforts and supporting our students and community remotely. We are currently serving as an in-person voting center and a mail-in ballot drop-off location. Please take the time to vote. Our lines have not been long and you can quickly cast your vote safely on our campus or drop off your ballot at the Denker entrance off Imperial Highway. As you know, we are monitoring the COVID-19 pandemic. We continue to serve our students remotely and will continue to have all of our classes and services available online through the winter and spring 2021 semesters. This month, we celebrated Undocumented Students Week from October 19th to the 23rd, and we continue to celebrate, support, and provide a safe space for our undocumented students. You are welcome here always. Our LASC Art Gallery presented the I'm Only Dreaming solo exhibition by artist Chris Garcia in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month. You can view the exhibition in our newsletter. Also, our English and Foreign Languages department will host their virtual semi-annual Say the Word open mic competition for rap, poetry, and art from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Thursday, November 5th. This fun, free event is open to everyone, so get registered today. We also had an opportunity to represent our campus and community at the state level on October 26th through a presentation to the California State Chancellor's Office Board of Governors. LASC provided the first ever virtual tour to the Board of Governors, and that presentation is available for viewing on our YouTube page, so check it out. All of our student services and classes continue to remain available online. However, as a reminder, our physical campus continues to remain closed to the public and students, except for the in-person voting location until November 3rd. If and when it's safe to do so, we look forward to having you back on campus. We continue to have loaner laptops available for our students and have launched our new Gateways Housing Assistance Program. So please reach out if you are struggling with technology needs or housing insecurity. Our student services team is scheduling workshops to assist students with transferring, so stay tuned and continue to check your emails and read our weekly and monthly newsletters for more information. Financial aid support is also now available through a new video platform, so please check out our newsletter this month for more information. We are continuing to make progress on our logo refresh project and will be engaging in campus-wide voting to select our new logo within the next few weeks. Also, our winter schedule has been released, so make sure that you get registered to start 2021 off right. Classes start on January 4th. Finally, I'd like to end by saying that this continues to be a difficult time for so many of us, from the pandemic to the long-term isolation of working remotely. Please know that at LASC, we care deeply about you, and we are here for you. Please continue to wear your mask, social distance, and stay connected to those you love safely. Stay safe, take care, and go Cougars.